What's up, BDC? It's Mr. Sam and Miss Malauna. We are here to say hello. We miss you guys dearly. We hope that you guys are washing your hands, staying inside, practicing social distancing. But we're just here today. We're going to have a little podcast and just talk about what's going on in the world with this whole virus. Give us topics in the comment section that you want us to talk about, or you can just ask us questions so we could do like a Q&A type question and answer type of thing. So, Miss Malauna.
Okay.
She says she misses you guys. I miss y'all too. I probably miss y'all more. So how have you been holding up through the coronavirus?
Coronavirus!
It's been boring.
Facts. What have you been up to?
I have been cleaning, spring cleaning. That's a good one to do. Watching Netflix.
What have you been watching?
I finished On My Block.
Okay. I heard that's a good one.
I started this new one. It's called Elite. You should watch it. I
probably won't.
Okay. It's in Spanish, but they voiced it over. It's really good. Just a lot of cleaning.
Okay. Yeah. What have I been up to? I've been in bed a lot, but I got to get up and get active. So I'm probably about to start going to the gym. By the time y'all see me, I'm gonna be 6'6", about 250. That's for you, Miss Dale. I've been watching a lot of documentaries. Been watching a lot of I'm big into ESPN and stuff like that. So I've been watching a lot of sports news. Obviously trying to keep up with what's going on in the world. I just made a TikTok. I'm kind of new to that whole thing. I really only did it just for one video.
But he loves it. He's like gonna learn all the TikTok dances.
Like the crowd people or whatever. So I just did it for that.
Have you been staying positive through this whole
thing? I've been staying very positive. It's definitely challenging though. You know, this is something that we've never seen before. I mean, they've seen stuff like this, but it's never been this serious or this bad. The world is literally basically shut down right now. So I've definitely been trying to stay positive. The only thing that's keeping me going is really just knowing that we're gonna be able to see the kids at some point. Whether that's May 1st or possibly longer, but I know that at some point we'll be able to see the kids. So that's keeping me going. I got two cool dogs. So my dogs give me a lot of life.
Yeah, I've got a lot of walks with my dog.
Same.
A lot of walks, been to the park a couple times a day.
Yeah, I took my dog to the dog park, VOA. Took both of them. Yeah, luxury. They don't really do that too often, so when they do, it's a
day.
Yeah, it really is. And they got some snacks.
You got them some snacks. They're so nice.
Well, I didn't get them snacks. Somebody else got them snacks.
Okay.
My girlfriend got them snacks. So this is our first podcast. So like we said, if you guys are able to comment, I don't know if the comments are disabled, but if you're able to, let us know what you want us to do, what you want us to talk about. We're going to try to put these out every week for you guys, just so you guys can see our faces and interact with us virtually. Unfortunately, this is kind of like the new normal, but this is how we're going to be able to communicate. So comment if you're able to. We can do, like I said, Q&As. You can ask us questions, we'll answer them. Anything you wanna say?
I miss you guys. I'm bored, I'm very bored without you.
Yes,
yes. Very bored.
Same here. We love you guys. Yellow Tribe, we love y'all especially, but we love the whole club. But Yellow Tribe, we really do love y'all. So take care.
Renegade.
Go, 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 go,